Hi, in this video I'm going to assemble an electronic piano. It's easy, as everything printed on the PCB. You just need to put the right component on the right place, and solder it. The piano produces different sounds each time you press a different key. Although this battery case is included in the kit, but you can just attach an USB cable to it, and plug into your PC a power bank. That's because the piano can be run with 3 to 12 volts DC.